entertainment editor David Sheehan, weekdays at 5 and 11.